Dozier, Gildersleeve, and Washington Middle Schools received a visit from the award-winning science education concert, FMA Live's Forces in Motion. In collaboration with Honeywell and NASA, FMA Live introduces middle school students to Sir Isaac Newton's three laws of motion. Using cool music videos and fun games within an engaging hip-hop concert, students learn how the science and engineering behind Newton's laws impact our everyday lives, while showcasing some high-demand STEM careers. What's great about FMA Live's Forces in Motion is that the students and staff become the stars of the show, helping to demonstrate Newton's laws of force, mass, and acceleration to their classmates. Whether students are jumping onto a giant sticky wall, teachers are battling in extreme wrestling, or principals are being doused with applesauce, the student audience receives a fresh perspective on the fun and excitement of exploring science and engineering.
I believe in science.
The FMA Live team spent a morning setting up their mobile production at each middle school before offering two free shows at each site during a one-week stop in Newport News. And after a decade on the road and visits to more than 1,250 schools in North America, FMA Live knows how to entertain a crowd while also inspiring STEM success and encouraging students to explore science through a fresh pair of goggles.